The human heart is made for an epic story. And when we give up looking for that story, we give up living. So let us take you all in search of this epic story.
It's a weekend. Why don't we go on for an outing?
Okay, then let's go for a movie.
Movie? There is no good movie.
What about shopping?
Shopping!
No, boring.
Guys, look at this. Some of my friends have gone for a trip. And
wow.
We are still confused what
yeah. Wow,
these are amazing, yaar.
Okay, then let's go for a bike ride.
Bike ride is so risky. We can't go. We have not gone for any trip. No, it's not easy.
Guys, I have a plan. I have few of my friends who are in the bike riding community. Let's just go and have a meet with them.
Okay, yes, nice idea.
Get to
learn
a new thing.
Yes, let's go. Let's go.
Say something about your riding club, the Apache tribe.
Yeah, initially it was started in March 2016 and we basically wanted we saw that there are clubs for other motorcycle companies like Bajaj, Avenger and all those. So we thought that there were no clubs for Apache, TVS or something. So we thought that we could include all the Apaches in one, and hence we named it as the Apache tribe. And we started it, and going forward we did a couple of rides and things, and we were recognized by TVS as well, where we impacted the sales and KPIs for TVS as well.
What are the rides you have done for a social cause?
So we had a couple of rides for a social cause. One of them was we supported Bikerni club, where it was just a woman empowerment cause, and it was just supported by socially supported by Apache tribe.
How do you manage your work life with your adventurous life?
Okay, so basically, we usually get stressed out in work hours, and we usually don't get time for any other things. But being biking as a passion, we somehow take time to travel these or explore the places. And whenever we get requests from other members in the club, right? So we'll usually be organizing the rides in the weekends or any official work-offs.
Thank you.
हेलो मेरा नाम नब सिंह है और मैं करीब 10 साल से गाड़ी चला रहा हूँ मतलब मेरी बाइक.
हाउ हैज योर लाइफ चेंज फ्रॉम मोटरसाइकिलिंग?
ये एक बहुत छोटी सी बात है, लोग मोटरसाइकिलिंग में बहुत इग्नोर करते हैं कि बाइकिंग में डिसिप्लिन भी बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होता है. तो आप क्या सीखते हो कि आपकी लाइफ कितनी डिपेंडेंट है उस बाइक पे और बाइक कितनी डिपेंडेंट आप पे. तो आप ये समझ सकते हो कि अगर आपको लाइफ चेंजिंग एक्सपीरियंस चाहिए तो आपको बाइकिंग में जरूर मिलेगा और वो डिसिप्लिन इज अ बिग फैक्टर. सो दैट्स इट.
ओके,
what and all difficulties you experience while going on this ride? Any such difficulties you experience?
Athara difficulties yenilla, the only difficulty is the road alli high beams, so that's the main obstacles for the any rider. So allond idagutte, so the road conditions will suit to it.
Which is your favorite trip among everything?
See, my favorite trip among this or like in the future yourself?
No, still now, whichever you have done.
Still now, every ride is an amazing ride. So, ella ishta agutte nange. So, because I am passionate about biking, so I love every ride.
I've seen these patches on your jacket. Would you like to say something about this?
See, basically these badges are given once when you participate in a race. Not in a race, in a particular event. So this badge is of World Motorcycle Day. And this is an Independence Day ride. And this is a ride badge. And this is a very interesting one. This says your blood group. So in case of any emergency, anybody can identify which blood group is yours.
So would you like to give some advice to the newcomers?
Actually, a lot of suggestions for newcomers. So basically, riding is not racing, first of all. So riding is something, a kind of passion, and it is a discipline. So it's not something who race or you need to compete with others or something. So I would like to say it's a passion. Keep it as a passion. Don't be a squid. Or always wear a helmet. Be geared up. Always wear gloves, riding gloves, which will protect you a lot. Always wear riding gears like jackets and elbow guards and everything, which will always protect the discipline
and
of ride.
And responsibly are just two words, but they mean a lot. Before you drive your motorcycle, you know that many families are dependent on you. So that should be in the back of your mind.
Now I think we all can go.
What's it?
Guys, listen. We have so many girls in our group. How they will ride?
But there are so many girls who are into biking. I have a friend who is, she's a biker. Let me introduce you all to her, then we will talk to her and know her experiences about biking.
Hello all, myself Nuzat Parveen. Today I want to share some biking experience with you all. Till the date I had ride a lot of bikes including sporting and touring motorcycles. Like men, I like to ride heavy bikes. I remember the day when I was very young and used to go to ground with some senior boys by their bikes. Since then I got a lot of craze about bikes and I started riding since then only. Actually people used to think that motorcycles are meant only for men, but according to me they should change their perception. The only thing I used to face is a lot of people keep staring at me while riding. But nowadays I don't care about it anymore. The only thing I do care is about my safety, and I would suggest you all to wear safe gears before riding a motorcycle. Recently I've been back from Ladakh road trip, and believe me, it's my best trip till the date. The roads there were very much challenging, and that's why every biker has the aim to go there once in their life. It is the best trip till the date for me. Actually, it has added a lot of confidence in my riding. And now go off like usual thing. Thank you.
Okay, we have explored a lot. Let's go for a bike ride.
We explored a lot, we interviewed so many people, but what we learned from this documentary, why we made this documentary.
Biking is so much fun, man.
Yeah.
It actually gives peace of mind.
Importance of teamwork, right? Life is all about those twists and turns.
And how to cross the potholes is what we learned.
It also teaches about discipline. We have to follow all the traffic rules.
Always wear the proper biking gear while riding.
Guys, when life puts you down, it is just one down and rest is all up.
Yes, it's a never-ending journey.
Bike riding is an adventure which heals one's stress, putting a fresh breeze in our mind and giving lovely thoughts. By this documentary, we are all inspired and we want to inspire every one of you to go on a ride and relive yourself. Sometimes adventures should not only be admired but also experienced. We don't ride a bike to add days to our life, we ride bike to add life to our days.